Okay, we're going to give a miniature dachshund a sitz bath. I'm going to use 1/4 cup of Epsom salts in warm water. I use a Little Giant 8-quart bucket with warm water. The thing to do is take your dog and put it down in the water so that their butt is covered with water. We have to do this for about 10 minutes. This is because she has an infected anal gland and has had some anal gland issues. And by putting her in the sitz bath for 10 minutes, 2 to 3 times each week, this will draw out any of the liquids or excrement from her anal glands that are impacted. And this will help her, make her have a nice, comfortable butt, because otherwise they can become impacted. You'll see I'm just keeping her lower body in the water. Her entire body is not submerged. But with the 8-quart bucket, this is the perfect size for a miniature dachshund. She weighs 12 pounds and 6 ounces. And so I'll keep her in here. Are you enjoying your sitz bath? Are you enjoying your sitz bath? So I'm keeping her upper body elevated and keeping her back into the water like this to make sure that her butt is covered. And this will help her have a nice, comfortable butt, because anal gland issues and anal glands make a sore butt. In addition to that, I use pumpkin in with her food, and she eats Merrick dry and Merrick little plates. So I add a teaspoon of pumpkin and vegetables that are suitable for dogs if they are not toxic. That are fibrous are very good. So make sure that your dogs have a good diet, because diet is the beginning portion, or changing diet can make them have impacted anal glands, as some breeds are prone to have anal gland issues. Thank you very much.